In tune with the times, New York's football season bangs open at the Polo Grounds with the appearance of 3,000 soldiers, sailors, midshipmen, and West Point cadets. New York's Governor Lehman is here, so is Mayor LaGuardia. There's USO drive leader Tom Dewey. The occasion is the Herald Tribune Fresh Air Fund charity game with a record 54,000 attendants. Out here to see the Giants battle the Eastern College All-Stars. There's Georgetown's Jim Castilla booting an All-Star field goal from the 36-yard line. All-Star coach Jimmy Crowley sends in a shock trooper. Second quarter fireworks bring into play the former Boston College sparkler Charlie O'Rourke. His toss to Lenny Eschmont, the Fordham Ram, unfurls a gain of 50 yards. It carries the Collegians to a first down on the Giant 11-yard line. Seabright, the West Virginia Flash, rifles a pass with O'Rourke on the receiving end. And when they finally nail him, Charlie has fought his way to within a yard of the last white line. And it's there, alas, that the unkind fate step in. The pass from center, a fumble, and the Giants recover. Again, late in the third quarter, the All-Stars seem to be underway, but into the play steps Nello Falashi to intercept for the Giants, and when the commotion subsides, the New Yorkers have tallied a touchdown. There comes the final blow to All-Star hopes when Donowski's looping Giant pass is snared by Mariposa, and the Giants triumph 23-3, but what really counts is $105,000 in summer vacation camp for New York's needy kids.